as it is in Kenya, inequality is a problem globally. And we've seen that in Kenya, many women are not allowed to own land. Women's rights on land issues should be articulated and brought closer and made sure that women also own land and have resources that is available and for them. What I want my government to do is to make sure that the Constitution sees that everybody achieves and celebrates their rights.